Ms. Thomas was looking for an Elder Fae, a powerful being that knew the origin of the Shade. This Fae had hidden himself in an abandoned railway station. We must be clever if we want him on our side.
We have visitors today, don't we, Stormcat? But visitors aren't welcome, Fae or not. They'll go away if they know what's good for them. Isn't that right? Tut tut. Time to hide. Cat, if they keep following us around like that, I may have to use some of my magic tricks. Stay close now. I wouldn't want anything to happen to you. didn't even have the decency to knock. I've had enough. Blast it all to smithereens.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, well, bribed with berries. But I'm not an ordinary cat. If you want to meet my hermit, first I must seek your true intentions. I see you first met the shade inside an old house. You saved a little girl, the same one who travels with you now. Her locket grants the sight to those who deserve to see. Well, I'll be. You drove out the crow. Yet you trust so easily. You sought out a school teacher. Her navigation device brought you to various places. I see the mark of a pixie. And a crown, fit for a nix. You saved a woman from her fate as a banshee. You were deceived. The doppelganger bested you both. The artifacts have been used. This bodes ill for all of us. But if anyone can help, my hermit can. There is truth in your heart, but my hermit will not reveal himself easily. Use this oak staff to find your way into his train car. There, you must summon him on your own. Thank you. made it. My hermit will come if the clock says it's time for tea. And we need the last tea set complete. Prepare all of this perfectly, and you will meet the Elder Fae.
Thank you.
You are the child I've been waiting for. Could it be Stormcat? After endless cycles of rebirth, will the shade finally rest? Come, let us talk over tea. Tell me of your travels, and I will help you find the artifact you seek so dear. The perpetual prison. The end of the shade.
As the autumn wind began to blow, we knew eternal winter would not be far behind. Soon, Fiona and I would set off on another journey. But first, a cup of tea and a moment of rest.
Mm-hmm.